Everybody, hope you're doing well. We're about to have a look at a three-bedroom apartment. We're in El Presidente, on the way to Estepona. Just come through San Pedro, I'm with Carolina.
Hola, ¿qué tal? Estamos en El Presidente, justo al lado de Guadalmina y en el lado de la playa.
And this is a project that probably needs to be reformed.
Yeah.
We just found out that the power is off on this apartment, so we can't really show you the bathrooms because there's no lights, but it's a ground floor.
Yeah, it's very nice. Private garden.
Yeah. So we'll just come up these steps here.
Yeah.
The power, unfortunately, is off in here, so we can't actually show you the bathrooms, or we can try, but we weren't told the power is off. But as you can see, it's got a nice little garden.
Apartment, yeah. Un apartamento de tres dormitorios y tres baños, con un jardín privado muy bonito. 124 metros cuadrados, el living area, 20 de terraza y 50 el jardín. So 124 meters square,
so it's a garden
living
apartment.
Area, 20 terrace and 50 garden.
Okay. So this is your main room.
Es orientación sur, southwest, south facing.
It's one of the original apartments, so it's very well established, very close to the beach. You see a real fireplace.
Yeah, muy muy cerca de la playa. Se van dando a dos minutos de aquí.
Our timing wasn't perfect because they're doing some leaf blowing next door.
Bueno, la cocina no está mal, algunos electrodomésticos son nuevos, como el horno y la lavadora, se ve que está nuevo, la campana extractora también.
Yeah, so you've got a nice view to the...
La cocina es muy grande, tiene muy cuadrada, muy grande y con unos ventanales, entra mucha luz.
Yeah, as apartments go, it's a very nice layout.
El...
This is the way in and way out, obviously.
Sí, están trabajando los jardineros, se oye un poquito el ruido. La puerta de entrada.
No, it's fine. We'll just come back in again.
Vamos a ver los dormitorios, son tres con tres baños, three bedroom, three bathroom.
We'll start the first bedroom on the right.
Bathroom and suite.
Obviously unfurnished.
Las ventanas son bastante grandes, con contraventana y persiana, para más privacidad y que entre menos luz
and,
y menos sol.
Inboard wardrobes.
Yeah. Armarios empotrados.
Show you the, try and show you the bathrooms, but it's way too
bueno, un poquito este tiene ducha.
Yeah. We'll come around here to the right. It's
este es otro dormitorio, muy parecido al otro.
Yeah.
Que también da una placita de la urbanización.
Again,
square.
Wardrobes.
Y otro baño, este también con ducha, muy parecido al otro.
Shower room.
Yeah.
And we'll come around to the master bedroom.
Este podría ser el master bedroom. The three bedrooms with bathroom and suite.
And the bathroom is on the right there again. It's so dark that it's a good size.
Este bonito que lo bonito que tiene es que da el jardín. It's facing the garden, so it's very nice view.
Yeah. These are really
lovely trees in the community.
In the wardrobes again.
The community has several pools, lovely gardens, security,
and
everything to enjoy.
And opposite, you've got little Macadona. You're actually walking distance to the beach.
It's a very good area, yeah.
And we'll come back up out here again. And the price is...
Sí, el precio es 347.000 euros, tres dormitorios, tres baños con garaje y trastero. Tiene garaje y trastero.
Okay.
Estamos al lado de la playa con varias piscinas, muy bonitos los jardines, seguridad, pistas deportivas también, creo que de tenis, algo de baloncesto.
We did actually make a video of the same area last year, so we can link to that to show you... Because we did a good walk around.
All the services for the community.
We showed you some of this.
It's a lovely beach bar, Pepe, or something down the beach.
We showed you that. So we'll link to that. So thank you very much for joining us for this video today. Nice and quick one.
Espero que os haya gustado. Si queréis verlo, solo tenéis que llamarme. Y hasta la próxima. Chao.
Bye, everybody. Bye bye.